5-6 restaurants from here to where we start walking. From here to the next corner, there's 5 restaurants. From this corner to the next corner, there's 8. Los Cabos is considered one of the best places to live and to work. One of the top best 20 places in the world, according to some international magazines. Los Cabos, my friends, used to be a very poor town. Nothing here, only fishing. Remember, I told you restaurants, restaurants, restaurants. Yeah. There, here, here.
Oh, thank you.
Sometimes it goes crazy. She is not ready for it. So, however, this is a park. This is called El Cerrito del Tigre. I really like this place very much because if you come here, my friends, every weekend you're gonna find a lot of people, families that come here to learn different things. There are teachers that come, government pay.
Hold up. This thing keeps moving.
Okay, my friends, I was telling you about this pastor tacos. I want you to know that they were looking for the most delicious dish in the world. If you want to come to the shade, please. So, I'm very proud to tell you that the Mexican pastor taco was voted as the most delicious dish in the world. The Arabs make the same, they cook it the same but different spices, and they use mainly lamb. So, in case you want to try...
tacos. Oh, not a video, picture. Oh, shit. Watch out for that.
¿Sabes el año no? Este dice el fondo a la izquierda. El alto, la izquierda.
Ok, my friend, so.
Sí, sí.
Hey.
But you are here to drink, I know.
He came to
get some.
Yeah. Okay. When did you come?
Thursday.
Thursday. At night.
During the day.
Hey. During the day.
3-4 p.m.
Ah, the cooking class?
Yeah.
Wow. Otherwise they are weak.
Sure.
So at what point do you stop making margaritas?
It's ready.
What do you say? For example, in language, I like to speak good Spanish. I don't like people like distorting the Spanish. But that is, how do you say this?
Got a dialect.
I don't like changes. In
oh, what?
I forget the word. Very straight, okay? If I be straight.
Articulate.
Yes. With the tequila, I would say.
You will mumble your words.
For margaritas, only these two. Okay. But
so
you can do whatever way.
Of course.
With your tequila.
Yes. Okay?
So if you like certain fruit, give it something sweeter.
Mm-hmm.
Put this on flan.
Put on what?
Flan.
Oh yeah, that's the one I
bought.
My God.
My God.
It was really delicious.
Or an ice cream.
Yes. So I said, I forgot about.
Palace, amigo.
Yeah.
We're next to Rio, California. That's about, let's see, maybe 6 months old, something like that.
Oh, yeah, new, huh?
California.
Thank you for the red can.
that we have the energy vortex. Sometimes we, the people say that they feel very good energy,
right? You can step inside.
Can we step inside?
Oh, I want to take a picture though. You can take a picture.
It's the medium for the tequila. We have the silver, we have the reposado, and we have another kind, the añejo. At the past of these 2 years, we have the añejo tequila. You know? And well, if you see, we have a dark yellow color for this tequila. That means that the barrel that we use it for this tequila is reused.
Okay.
When you have a light yellow, it's a new barrel. Okay. You know?
Yes.
Okay, cups on the air, and we say, I'm not a chicken.
I'm not a chicken.
I'm not a fly.
I'm not a fly.
I drink tequila. And I'm gonna fly.
And I'm gonna fly.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Do you like something to drink? Water, flavor water, beer. Are you sure?
He's trying to make sure we can make it home safely.
Yeah,
he's the DD.
I'm gonna watch that driver on the way
home. Right? Thank you.
The third level, mezcal. They're very lucky because we have two worms inside.
Oh, two.
Okay, and here in Mexico we have 7 kinds of mezcal. For today we are tasting only one, the light mezcal, espadín. Okay? And well, for the espadín, the same process that I told you before, we need to crush the pineapple, put it to cook.
Oh, también.
Damiano, no? Ah, well, for this, we need to drink straight. No lime, no orange, and that's good, no?
Yeah, give me a tap of the whistle.
Uh-oh. I need good.
All right, just a little.
Oh, come on. Mm-hmm. You have mess
other. She's fertile.
Oh, wait, that's the wrong one. Yeah.
you're cheating me.
No, I'm not. Thank you.
You're welcome. Double size?
Yes, please. Triple size.
No,
double size?
What's up?
Double?
No.
He had a bad experience.
He's not trying to get pregnant. Ready? No, for a double.
Yeah. Peer pressure. Somebody's got to do it.
All the things that you're doing here on Cabo Dubai doesn't pass.
So what I'm doing?
Yeah. But don't cheat me. You have more mezcal there.
Chug. She didn't like that one. Oh, you forgot the orange.
Okay.
get it?
Yeah.
One,
and
cheers.
Salud.
Salud.
That was good.
You can do it on TripAdvisor. You can search.
That's why I went TripAdvisor.
Travel adventures and then travel safari tour or outback tour. Travel safari. If you give 5 stars on the review, remember, my
you send $5. Do you send $5?
Yeah.
What's your name if you don't get 5 stars?
From 1 to 4, my name is Petra. Okay, and then somebody else that works here that you don't like. No, but this is my second nickname. If you see, this is the corral, the house of the camels. This time we have three here over there. The reason, because there are the three news that we have. No? And well, on the other side, we have the other camels. And for this trip, we need to care from quarantine. We need to take a look about if they are sick or not.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. About the carers from
before
there.
They go on the lines.
And well, that's the reason. But in our regular time, for this side,
drinks.
Okay, I got it. Sunday? Yes, sir. Oh, you got another one, man, already? You not shout out yet?
Am I breaking here, or are you over here?
Tastes like Kool-Aid.
Peer pressure!
Tastes like Kool-Aid. There's documentaries about that.
People used to die after.
I got it.
Oh, that was perfect, Dave.
That was pretty good. You've done it before. Oh, no, this is my first time. I love it.
I'm not as grateful.
Thank you.
No, you're welcome.
I want to record it.
You got to share your shirt.
I said you got to share it.
I got it, man.
Damn.
Got him. Yep.
All right,
yeah.
Ready?
Get up. Deal, oh. Man.
We all got time. We're on vacation mode.
Top. Do it.
You want one now?
Sure.
Oh,
yeah, switch. Hold on. Oh, I ain't take it. I can't do it. I don't care. I'm filming everybody up. Let's go.
So you guys are at a restaurant up here.
Yeah, she wants it. Yeah. Peer pressure.
Exactly. You were there last night. That was where we went to dinner.
Yeah, she had like the lobster risotto. And then I had
beautiful,
the,
man.
I had the duck.
Sunflower.
Oh, duck.
Hey. So the people that I was telling you about last time.
Are they over here?
Yeah, they're right over there.
Same. Get
back.
These are good.
Yeah. Oh, you got one too?
Wow!
Hey!